Former governor of Bauchi State, Mohammed Abubakar, has dismissed the report of the Bauchi State Panel of Inquiry, which accused him of graft, embezzlement and misappropriation of the state resources during his tenure in office. Speaking through the former Commissioner for Housing, Umar Mahmood, the former governor stated that the report is an attempt to smear the image of the past administration and paint it in a bad light before public eyes.
We want to assure all Nigerians, and especially the good people of Bauchi State, that former governor Emi Abubakar is innocent of all allegations. As chief executive of the state, he took his oath of office seriously and never abused his office.
The former governor alleged that he was not given fair hearing by the committee.
The findings of the committee itself was in violation of established tradition norms, because it was an administrative committee of inquiry, but they went to town without giving our principal fair hearing.
The further disclosed plans by the former governor to institute legal action against the committee. CNN News.